been acting selfish. Chillin' with some shit I can't cope. I got a Delphish. I've been sippin' walk a little more. I was spinning the block a little more. Crackers been hot a little more. I'm paranoid. I've been clutching on my Glock a little more.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Exclusive TV in a bit, man. Who I got with me, man?
Man, how you got spread out TJ in this whole man? Revenge Revolt weekend, you know, we finna turn up.
Feel me? Best QB coming out of 2026. Best D tackle coming out of 2026. Man, today we got a bit rivalry game versus Reigns, Jacksonville, Florida, man. I'm talking about, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Revolt don't talk. I ain't gonna lie. Crowd can be thick, boy. How you feeling about the game, TJ?
It's been great, man.
Feeling great?
Beautiful day.
Beautiful day?
Hot day. Finna tee up.
Yeah, man, right now, we finna go to lunch. Well, I'm at breakfast. I'm tripping. Like, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Feel me? We're gonna get some good energy in our system, you feel me? I ain't gonna hold y'all up too long, man. Y'all finna watch the vlog, man. Gang.
I have no content.
Any vlog, man. Smash for breakfast. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. But, you know, I still got TJ in there. Number one quarterback coming out of touch 2026. The same elite.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you locked in. I like that. You locked in. He don't want the cameras on.
Bro, 6 hours the game time.
6 hours, man.
6 hours the game time, man. I ain't gonna lie. Just crash the food.
You already said that.
I'm saying it again. Just crash the food.
That's the third time.
You slot TJ. It's the first.
That's a good one, baby. That's a good
yeah,
one.
Yeah, man.
I wish we had the mic, bro. That'd be so hard.
Yeah, dog.
I think
I might got that. Oh.
You gotta do it in warm up a bit. We're gonna have somebody on the side. Yeah, well, Mike, you got to have somebody on the side. Bro. You can't have nobody on the stage.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
We just fucked the food up. Now it's time to go fuck the bathroom up.
Okay. Okay. Three. God.
Big fish.
See, here go the food, man. Oh, wait. I ain't get no fish.
Yo.
No food. I don't even want
it. They just putting out.
Yo. Yo.
Yo. They got that boy plate right. I ain't gonna lie. Not gonna lie.
Why you got one cup of syrup? You want the rest of this?
Yeah.
What's that, Eddie? Gang
of ball. You didn't hear what I said, cuz. You hear what I said?
Us. Well, I want that air fan stuff on one plate.
You got chicken on your plate, too?
I want that fish. Wait, what? This is a good question. Carl, you said weird stuff like that in the vlog. Why is you being weird? Come on, bro.
I talked to you better than that.
Bruh. Uploading this, bruh.
Huh?
Man, tweaking. Yeah, man.
Hey, you man.
So, I don't know when I'm going to catch y'all. I'm going to catch y'all again. Oh, yeah, I'll cut my beard.
Nasty.
I'm cutting my beard, man.
Gay, you all the time.
No older females for me. Anyways. But, yeah, though. Come.
Why
look
back? But why'd you come? Why'd you taking a picture of your food, girl?
Man, I'm gonna catch all of you. Whenever we leave, man, we're walking out. Gang.
Bleeding. Gave me my back in pieces.
Pieces. I'm so good. Being trying to move for it, me, man.
Is it good, bro?
Yes, bro.
Take a bite. Take a bite.
Coco, this your season right now.
Is it good, bro? Oh, wow. Immaculate.
Cut. Game day, cut.
I'm gonna have some bacon.
Cut.
Wake up in the street to that money. I can't wait for you. Let me not get you a cup.
Man, we just left the cafeteria, man.
Looks
like a bit school, gang. I ain't gonna lie. High school kind
of good.
Say what,
Jalen?
Cut.
That's something kind of different.
That's how. No, so that's how I kick about though. Little nigga ain't loyal to look up about the pitch. High school kind of good, gang.
Gang.
How you
Cardia.
The best receiver coming out of class of 2023, right?
No, six.
Six?
Yeah, 2026.
Yeah.
Grown ass man 2026.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck Reigns!
Reigns K, man.
Niggas
ripped. Isaiah, why you screaming out? Show us on the vlog.
Called Viking K, know what I'm saying?
Yeah, know what I'm saying? Viking K, gang.
Fine K, gang.
What's up, Nate?
Still with you, huh?
You didn't know what you would have thought today.
I did not know.
Hey, Nick.
Free one, man. Free one. We're just going to YouTube.
Yeah.
Game day vlog, Reigns Reebok vlog. You know.
Get me in there.
Hey. City Aries, this nigga. I'm getting in for him. Sorry, gang.
No one QB coming out of class 2023, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. No doubt. But look, check me out. Crowd finna be so thick.
Yes, dog.
You know how Jordan Poole?
Jordan Poole, yeah.
So you know how he only turned up when he see a bad bitch in the stands, cuz?
Yeah. That nigga got his ass stole by Draymond.
He did. But today, cuz, I'm playing for the bad bitches, cuz. Football, cuz. Today, this is about the bad bitches. This ain't about Reigns Reebok.
Nigga, so many females after this, boy.
What I do today, cuz, y'all gonna see, cuz. I'm like, damn, this nigga was playing for the bad bitches. Real.
Okay.
Hey, Nick, please, let me see something, Corey. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
You need to add like four rolls on your leg, cuz.
That
bitch
gonna go a little harder, but damn. Like,
it makes me wanna wear these bitches cuz they so comfortable, though, cuz. Like, do you shit?
But they gonna climb your ass. They bump you every play.
Yeah. But they going to that corner side every play of the game.
I fought them 29.
He got on 7 this time.
And that one for check the quarterback. Look at his cleats. Come on in there.
Oh, look, I got the same cleats that I bought. Take third. 99 feet.
And they gonna cut me out the game. I'm be like, yeah, they in Malacca. I'm just gonna win.
Bro, take a laugh. Look at me. Peter Tosh.
Yo.
What's up, bro? Mm-hmm. How you doing, man? Huh? Game day, man. You ready?
Yeah. Well, you know, I ain't gonna be able to play for my grades.
No. It's 0.5.
Y'all know, cuz. Today, cuz. We don't win, cuz. It's over with. Basically, cuz, just play like this motherfucking state championship, cuz. Cuz this shit, this really is, this shit, this last chance we got. Give it everything, bro. That's all I got.
I'm blocking.
Alright,
Gary. Talk to me, Gary. Yes, nigga.
I'm not really. Listen.
You love cussing.
I ain't really no big speech guy, but y'all think we just go out there, give it 100%, and we can really win this shit. That is. He's sorry as fuck, bro. Just tell the truth. How about all I got, man?
Up top.
Look at you, meter. Hey, let's do this shit, boy.
Talk to me, Jalen.
All right. Personally, you know, I was on the other side last year, but like, I'm back over here.
We need him to say something.
Just play, bro. Y'all play hard as fuck. Like defense, like, offense, play hard as fuck. So, like every down, bro. Like no misstep. Play dick in the dirt.
How you feel about it?
Hey, you boys, for real though. G shit, bro. I'm not playing. I'm dead at him.
Bro, you niggas challenge the fuck. G shit, bro. This our last year and shit. Like, I ain't gonna perk. You been getting ass beat this nigga damn. We deserve this shit. I ain't gonna last it. You gonna get right.
Y'all went here, but
we won the
train. You was sipping tweaking your ass too.
Let me say something. I ain't gonna lie. All season, I ain't gonna lie. We just play like we played good. We got to cut that sorry shit off. Cause like every game, it's some sorry shit. We stay scold. Y'all kind. Like, get up. Keep going, y'all boys. You know what I'm saying? Stop falling apart. We got to stay together. Y'all keep. Even when Coach was in here, man, y'all laughing and playing and shit. It's real, girl. This is real shit. Y'all go out there and y'all ain't gonna be laughing when they start scoring on y'all ass, girl. Stop that bullshit, man. Let's go out there and be hard, man.
Let's go. Clap it up. What I'm talking about, baby?
You know Jordan? Calvin?
Jordan, say.
Hey, let Travis know.
Hey, I just want to say, oh, hell, man.
Nah, real shit, real shit. Hey, y'all playing so
no,
good.
No, come on.
Damn.
Hey, real.
Shut the fuck up. Damn. This y'all problem.
I know I play a lot of shit like that. But real shit, like, I thank all y'all for being a team and all that.
What? You want to say that?
Like you said, this is the biggest game of our life. We gotta lock in. If we make a mistake, we get down to ourselves. Like, I be hearing people on the sideline. Like,
this
is not fucking funny. Sorry, like, y'all just don't know until they beat our ass. That's how bad it is, cuz. Like, we gotta be a team. And throughout the season, we improve with each other. Real shit, like, from the start of the season. even though we playing like I love y'all boys for real. Like, I appreciate all of y'all.
We love you too, Chuck.
I appreciate that love. And y'all stuck with us from the beginning to the end. I just want to say thank y'all. That's it.
Thank you, boy.
Freshmen's coming in, y'all may not understand y'all laughing and shit, but you go understand, like, this shit is serious. When you get your ass bust in the mouth, this shit is serious. Like, you gotta play for your seniors, man. It's these boys last year, they ain't never beat them boys. You gotta go out there and play for your seniors. This shit is serious today. You gotta play mental. You gotta be physical, but you gotta be mental. You can't let a nigga get in your head, then you eject out of the game. What good are you to us now? I say don't do too much talking today. Just really stay locked in and focus on the mission. We on the mission, bro. Let's show them it's a new Reebok. Let's show them what we built on. That's all I really got to say.
My nigga.
What do you want?
Yes, sir.
Hey,
shut up.
All I
got
to say is fuck the
boys
and get
this dub. Hell yeah. Come it up, man. Let's get it done. Yes, sir.
Hey, Rhino.
You ain't got to say nothing, John?
Hell nah, hell nah.
You don't got to? Okay.
Hey, look, man. This is my first game with y'all boys, man. I'm ready to ball out. You know what it is. Let's just go get this dub, man. That's it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All I got to say is, you see that scoreboard over there? That's not going to be 30-0. That's all I got to say.
Man, that's your
damn.
Hey,
man, that's your damn.
Like kind of crazy, but like, bro, for real though, everybody got for real just having amnesia, bro. Like, forget about the next play that literally just happened, man. Get back up and just try again, bro. Just go as hard as you would, man. You know,
so,
like,
so
ain't no more problem. Like, bro, like, don't be putting your head down, nothing like that. I be doing a lot. I know I'm guilty for it. I'm sorry, y'all boys. That's all I gotta say, man.
Yes, sir. Real shit.
Let's go,
Gil.
All I
gotta
say is, feel me, play hard, go out there and win, man.
I
ain't got too much to say, man.
Yes, sir. Wanna say something? Wanna say something? Too cool.
Last one.
Kevin Strokes.
Y'all be crying. No, on some real shit, though, y'all don't know how bad I want to beat the fuck out of them niggas, cuz, like, on God, me, Tank, Calvin, cuz, Jordan, Gary, niggas been for 4 years, cuz, we get our ass beat the fuck out every year, cuz, I'm tired of that shit, cuz.
Cuz they gon' get their ass in.
We gotta beat the fuck out of them, cuz, like,
they gon' beat the fuck
out of them. Count, tape on.
What's up? Tape on.
Sion, where you at? You can even come talk.
Oh, yeah, Sion.
Hey, y'all, be quiet,
All I gotta say, just be confident. Don't be scared.
There we go. That's big. Go ahead, bro.
Hey, all I gotta
look at the shorts.
Everybody play their role. Everybody got an assignment to do. Ain't no time to bitch up, man. Let's play and beat these niggas ass, man.
Oh, yes. Sion. Come on, Si. Come on, Si.
Let's go
to
the
next
in the
middle,
man.
Last scene, man.
Hey,
Long ass
scene.
Long ass scene. I'm going to keep y'all going, man. This is a big rival game. Y'all know, like, Florida, Georgia. It's going to be a big crowd.
It's a big game.
Don't bitch up when y'all get on the field. You know, they basically are brothers, really. We played with a lot of them when we was younger. They're our cousins. Might be related to some of our friends. Don't worry about all that. All the relationships out the window. Hit them in the mouth every play. Don't take no plays off. You get hurt, you ain't even go. Don't even talk about you getting hurt. We ain't gonna talk about nobody getting hurt. Everybody stay healthy. Just go out there and play our game.
Yes, sir. Hey,
it was because Israel. No bitch assness today, man. All
right. On egg lab. Got it.
Shut up.
Be quiet,
man.
This is my first
year in
this shit. And I tell you what, man, I love y'all boys like my family, alright?
I love you too,
man. Reigns, man. I'm gonna try to get biblical on y'all real quick, but listen, man. We walk through the shadow of doubt, man, but let me tell you something, man. Reigns are evil and we don't fear evil, alright?
Holy shit!
Rebound!